We're on the edge of great things, Fisher, and I owe it all to you. Without your work, we would have been betrayed, assaulted, and killed. Instead, we're on our way back home with everything we need to succeed. Hamza is dead, the bombs are nearly ready, and our allies are prepared to act. History will remember our names, Fisher. Of that I have no doubt. Because of what you've done, we're going to set the world on fire. You know what you have to do.
Drive the bomb to the dock, load up the boat, and deliver the package to Masood's people offshore.
I got it.
Take care of this boat. We can't afford any mistakes.
No. There won't be any.
Of course not. Fisher, Jamie, you're with me. We got some business in the interrogation room.
Sir.
What is it?
We've got trouble. It looks like there's a SWAT unit out there at the compound perimeter.
Ah, I know why they're here. Keep an eye on them, but don't start anything.
All personnel, the moment we have been vigilant against is here. Report to the firing range to be issued weapons. Flash shuttles will seal off sensitive areas of the compound.
And prepare to defend yourselves. Amelia out. Let me introduce you to our latest problem. Jamie caught him inside the compound. It's like he was looking for somebody, which pushes up our timetable.
You think he's CIA?
I don't care if he's PTA. Because I like you, Sam, you get to do the honors. You got your orders, Fisher. And Jamie, you have yours.
You can give the boys in the surveillance room a show.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
The bomb! Stop it. Take them all out if you must. Whatever it takes.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight.
Thank you. getting me that easily.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on
sight.
Who's
there? I can hear you moving. Are you hearing things?
Okay, that does it.
This is all a bit suspicious.
Either way, I'm just making sure we have plenty of company.
What? What? He's insane! He can't trigger the bomb with us in here!
Make sure that the bomb doesn't kill him, would you?
Sure thing.
No, don't!
Thank you.
There's nothing here.